Let's try to go the other way this time. Why not, right? Oh, these things are still alive. Get out of here. So much damage. Stop running at me. Dead? Thank you, died. Well, they don't die like that, it's so annoying. We have bullets up here. Alright, two down. Alright, run. We got bullets. We forgot these right here. Did they die or something? Alright. Try to actually do this time. Oh, we actually got that just by a smidge. This time. And last time. Oops, sorry guys. Let's grab this. We actually can get it in those traps now. So you guys go that way. Okay. Glad I went to die because I can go this way now. So I guess we're just like get through there as fast as possible. I bet there's like a ton of enemies there. Area, each side you go down is like a big path. Probably by the time I get there, it's
fuck.
It said hold something right here. Oh, whatever. Go. Don't care. Bye. What's this over here? Get over here. Okay, we're going. Go, give me this. Yes. It's there. Yes.
That was close.
Survived, yeah. I hear him moaning down here. Alright, there's like a big pile of goo right there. Big pile of goo? Yeah, there is. What that big pile of goo? I get them. There's a big old ladder there. See, that's where we saw earlier. Alright, let's go up this ladder. No one hit me from. It reminds me of Dark Souls when you're going up ladders. Someone just comes up behind you and hits you. Right here. Got some pistol ammo. Pistol ammo? I should definitely grab my pistol because I get so much ammo for it. My stock for my arrows, too. Oh, here we are. Back in this room.
Just one more.
Let's go back down here. There's one way we didn't go. No, at least that's probably my house. What's my... Oh, okay, never mind. There's still over here. That's the way we didn't go? Yeah. Yeah. We didn't go down here. Oh yeah, it's this right here. Oh, there's loot down here. Oh, it's down here is loot. So much sniper ammo, but we just barely used snipers. You reload and get like two of the shells. It's more like for boss battles. Alright. There might be something on the pistol we can upgrade real quick. Either way, we need to save. So let's head up here. We're getting pretty far in this game. We're halfway done. Because I know there's 15 chapters. I don't know how long each chapter is, though. It could be a lot longer, or it could be a lot shorter. We're just charging through the game.
Have you forgotten something?
Okay. 3,000. There might be something we can buy. I need to stop. Damage modifier. Clip capacity. Oh, we have a high clip accuracy. That might be a little better. Critical. That could be a little better. We could upgrade that. Plus 5. I actually completed one thing. Syringes. Wow. I ain't getting ammunition. Pick up a lot more now. Alright. Let's get a little save here. Alright. Really 618? Wow. Let's see what time we beat the game in. So I'm curious. Let's see what time we can beat the game in. How long it takes us. We only had 6 hours in this game. Too bad. Alright, let's go. Or is this shorter or longer? They're not really that bad, though. They're gonna be a lot longer, though. Ooh. You know, each of them can have enemies down them. Thank you. I think they've both gone to go down to the same place, but just a different area part of it. There's a way to go there.
That cockroach. That sycophant. Living off me. Beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
All right. Let's see, there's nothing here. We can't pull this. Oh, we can go up. Let me come back, there's some stuff I missed. Should. I actually think this is like... Seems like a place where like one of those dolls would be. Not one of those little things. Just making sure. Seems like one of them might be in here somewhere. Nope, okay. We can make a lot of stuff. Alright. Any traps? Oh. That's nice. Trap right here. And sable. Very quiet right here. This doesn't look good or safe. Don't want to go down there. See anything where we could go. I'm scared. See, where did we go? Aha. Yes, it did something. Yes, right here. Get our belt solid. Now. Get funny when you can melee on the death. You just don't do anything about it. Checkpoint.
Gotta be another a trap. Traps.
Thanks for telling me. Yep. Yes. I'd like to see this though. Yeah, but I got that one before. And then if you go back, get on the, then you'll die anyway. Maybe little brain group would go this way. Trap. Disarm. Pretty easy to disarm things, so it doesn't matter. Yeah. One, two, three. Okay, just making sure. Messed up, okay. This It's gonna be a bottle, so there's probably gonna be something up here. I need a key or something. Hey there, buddy. There's gonna be loot here, isn't there? The enemies are in here. Okay, reload. There, fellas. Pretty nice down here, not gonna lie. Just to have all these parts for a boss battle. There's a way this way too. Oh, trap, I didn't notice. Another trap. Yeah, the reason I didn't see that is because it's so dark. See these. There we go. Now there's another one right here. You start this one. I just gotta get close to it. Oh! Aha. That's how you get to that. And one of these. Of course. Only makes sense. Alright. A lot of traps, but we got that pretty good. We go upstairs, like, so slowly. It's dark right here. Oh yeah, there's still one in there. Hey there, bud. Silent Hill vibe. Silent Evil. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay, never mind, we're good. Of course. Of course. Anything that activates that. Alright, get up here. And pull the lever. You're dead. Ow. How did you survive? I was like, but I'm gonna go down here again. One of them died. Pull it again. Yes. Something can get up there, can it? Can't you? What's ever up there? Is there a trap there now? There's also a ladder there, it's funny. Key. I've seen it not be trying, but I do find keys. Look like I would have a key. It's not the right one. Oh, ladder. Fuck. I was wondering why that ladder was there. That makes sense. Alright. Let's go then. Yay! Found it. It was less scary when we're outside. And screw it, we'll see what happens if we put this in. Alright, next episode we will come back to this. Saving in. So we just did a lot this episode. Got a lot of good gear. Well at all.
You've been expected.
How much do we have? 6,000. I just want to upgrade my pistol. It's what we use the most. Should get a good upgrade. Accuracy, we'll save it for that. Alright. Saving. We'll write the save. Alright guys, see you next time.